Okay, we're here in Fresno. Got an older
villa tile concrete roof. This is
a large hog valley. It's a near flat section of the roof here. They put a rolled composition in it, which is awesome. It's getting near the end of its life. Problem is all the debris in there. And I can't stress enough to homeowners with tile roofs, you gotta keep the debris off the roofs because that's what's gonna cause your leaks. I've got a couple broken tiles here and there. Most of the roof's okay. You can see there's a break down here. It's kind of hard to see sometimes. Runs down the length there. You can see over here that we have, we need some rubber collars on these plumbing pipes. If you see in between the pipe and the flashing there. Over here you got your HVAC unit on a composition deck, which is great they didn't put on top of tile. That three tabs getting pretty old. It's near the end there. You can see that some of the tiles slipped out. They put the sidewall pan in here, which is a good divider. The tiles are slipping out of place. We also should have used step flashings along here. Tucked them under a counter flashing. Probably not going to leak the way it is, but it's not ideal. Couple shingles getting split there by the HVAC stand, and that's about it. And some repairs, but